Breaking tonight, a man accused of killing his parent has been arrested. Happened on Old Orchard Drive in South Fayette earlier this month. The victim, 67 years old, police have charged David Sumney. He is in the Allegheny County Jail tonight.